Framingham, Mass. CSX B725. Coming off the Framingham secondary into Nevins Yard, Framingham. There it is, crossing Waverly Street. Crossing Concord Main Street. See if it actually makes it across Concord Street this morning, or if it has to stop at a switch again and block traffic, because I mean, this is going to be getting a lot of complaints from the city. I mean, back in March when I was filming these, I mean, they were making it across no problem. So I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's something with the Nevins Yard crews, or just the crews here in general. But and sometimes this thing blocks the intersection for a good 3 minutes, 5 minutes. More bleach. Gotta have it. Especially during COVID times. Gotta have it. Very nice Union Pacific. Old car. Mm-hmm. He's like things like they got hit by a mortar shell. Probably about 85 years old. But hey, the Framingham subdivision, man. Freaking old. And what do you know? It made it across. Outstanding. A little better than yesterday.